Thank you. keep moving forward. Thank you. part of ritualistic life in many African countries. Djembe drums were traditionally played by well-respected high-class court musicians who used it for storytelling and for passing on important historic, religious, and cultural information to future generations. The djembe drums are sacred instruments that contain the long history and the spirit of truth from which it is made. The spirit of the animal whose skin is played and the spirit of the people, the carver, the one who cut from the tree, and the people who ascended.
Yes! When the spirits of the ancestors spoke, a historic poet whose name shall never be forgotten, listen. Lights and hearts, let America be America again. Speak of the fearless for those who America has turned their blind eye to. Be come by the light of equality that were being told and shines light on truth. Please enter the recitation of Let America Be America Again, spoken by Nyella Walker and Sydney Willer, as our choir supporters, with a student composition of Jeremiah Comis.
Strong men of love where never kings can deny nor tyrants scheme that any man be crushed by ones above. It was never America to me. Oh, let my land be the land where liberty is crowned with false patriotic wreaths, but opportunity is real and life is free. Equality is in the air that we breathe. There was never equality for me, nor freedom in this homeland of the free. But say, who are you that mumbles in the dark? And who are you that draws your veil across the stars? I am the poor white, fooled and pulled apart. I am the Negro, bearing with slavery scars. I am the red man, driven by this land. I am the immigrants, clutching to the hope I seek and find the same old stupid plan of dog eat dog, of mighty crush the weak. I am the young man, full of strength and hope, taken by the ancient English chains of profit, power, gain, of grab the land, of grab the gold, of grabbing anything.
We must bring back our land again, America. Oh, yeah.
In 1919, the NAACP adopted this poem as the Negro National Anthem, which to this day brings the feelings of freedom to all of those who hear it. Please sit back as our choir sings, lift every voice and sing.
We are the Sigma Phi Alpha STEP team. We are part of the legacy of Black college students who brought the art of stepping to their campuses.
Just like the first best sororities, we are a sisterhood that shows pride in ourselves with unity with each other through stepping.
Students were founded in the early 1900s, during a time when black college students were barred from joining other college organizations, but needed to feel a sense of community.
Starting with the creation of Alpha Phi Alpha Fraternity at Cornell University, five fraternities and four sororities were formed, which are now known as the Divine Nine.
Members of the Divine Nine, we grant you a step of forces to foster pride within the fraternity or sorority.
They also began stepping to create strong bonds between their members, so how many have found it important to stepping.
And plus, stepping makes us look fabulous.
The first sorority of the Divine Nine is the Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority. It was founded in 1908 at Howard University.
The Delta Sigma Theta Sorority was founded in 1913 at Howard University.
In 1920, the Zeta Phi Beta Sorority was founded at Howard University.
The Sigma Gamma Rho Sorority was founded in 1922 at Butler University.
Choosing to celebrate Black culture, these students made it possible for us to celebrate Black culture as well.
present in the warm sunlight. How I can go outside for hours without needing sunscreen. Not that I would need any at all. I like my hair. How the strands of my forehead hair curls up so bouncy like small springs. How even though it takes a while to get through, the finishing hairstyle satisfies me to no end. How many different ways I can do my hair. Braids in different patterns and types, twists in different patterns and types, flat iron, a silk press, blow dried in a bun or a ponytail, puffs, twin braids, and the list goes on. I like how my body looks, how it suits me and my personality, how I dress it based on what I want to wear and what feels true to me, how it is mine and nobody else's to dress or accessorize, how it is perfect, just the way it is. I like what I like. How my interests touch deeply within me. How my hobbies give me a sense of peace and well-being. How my music gives me a sense of confidence and positivity. How my academic goals give me a sense of purpose and determination. How I can choose what I want to like and not feel the need to conform to others. I like the people around me. How my mom and grandparents are stern but care to me, tell me grow to the best possible version of myself. How my friends uplift me and make me feel like I belong. How all the other adults in my life push me to do great and be great. I like myself. How I understand my limits and capabilities. How I know just how far I can stretch myself. How I can be content by myself and know what I need to be by myself. I like me and everything about me. How I am true to myself and impact others in a positive way. How the love and appreciation for myself runs deeper than anybody can ever imagine. How I cannot be changed to fit anyone's idea of me and take away who I am and what makes me me.
To the song My Power by Tierra Rock and Beyonce.
Take my power, if it away, oh wow, if it.
we continue to overcome. Speaking our truth, we now have a
thank you. It's been too I'm trying. Well, I would say this is our first African Heritage Show in 3 years since COVID.
Quietly and orderly, be dismissed.